'cause we're back with a vengeance.
God save the Queen, my son.
朋克乐团信手枪重制经典歌曲《天佑女王》回归，但可别以为这是在歌颂女王，因为整首歌其实是在反对英国王室。信手枪当年选在女王登基25周年释出歌曲，要来冲撞君主制度。即使当时被英国广播公司禁止播送，但还是冲进排行榜亚军，显示英国上下反君主要共和的声浪一直都不曾消失。跟着音乐摆动身体，这群英国伯明翰的小朋友正在为白金禧排练舞蹈，要重现当年女王大婚。
We're gonna do the parade for like 2 hours, and then we're gonna like.Dance in front of the queen.
小朋友满心期待能够站上白金汉宫为女王跳舞，但当路透社记者问到觉得和王室亲近吗，小朋友摇了摇头。
I want to go because London and everything.
同言同语道尽的是年轻世代对王室的陌生，因为这份疏离感，进而产生了年轻人对君主制度的怀疑。
Outright no, I'm not a monarchist. I live in Windsor, but I'm not a monarchist. I'm Republican. So,
根据智库英国未来研究，虽然目前还有58%的英国人认为应该保留君主制，但有25%的人认为只要女王辞世，英国就该转成共和国。而这个想法以30岁以下的年轻世代最为明显。
So at the same time, I don't really care if she's there or not, really. But yeah.
因为从安德鲁王子性侵案件，再到哈利梅根撕破脸脱离王室，都一再重创王室形象。太阳报就统计，王储查尔斯王子的支持率也只有67%，甚至还比不上儿子威廉王子。
The monarchy is very much against the zeitgeist, if you like, you know, BLM, Me Too, mental health, all these various issues which are being talked up.
尤其英国最近还面临40年最严重通膨，有民众就认为大肆铺张庆祝白金禧更是不合时宜。
The royal family is really, really popular, but that's not a reason to keep it.
只是在英国多数民众心中，王室还是超越政党的存在，也能凝聚社会。尤其老一辈更是对王室与女王相当敬重。
I support the monarchy because of my age and because of what I've been used to being brought up to.
And I think she does her job very well. I have no issues with that.
或许对这些齐聚伦敦的英国民众来说，政治实在太难了，现在只想暂时抛开通膨和疫情阴影，好好享受一生只能见证一次的白金禧。记者李杰采访报道。